time in the Kansai Airport train station, and I'm waiting for the rapid train, and it took about an hour for finding a place for me to exchange the voucher. And yeah, it was me.
It was really not easy to find a place for me to exchange the voucher.
Well, maybe I should have searched it before I came here, but then I could have shortened the time for finding that place. And one tip for finding a place to change your ticket is, you have to ask, or the best way is to search on Google, or your country main search engine. There was hectic chaos. I got here like 10:30-ish, and it took me one hour and a half to get on a train. Yes. Okay, that's the one I'll be taking. Yes, rapid train. So I'll see you at Namba.
Rapid train.
Now I'll show you how fast this train goes. I don't feel that it's really that fast. Now I'll show you the outside of the nearby airport.
So you see, houses are. There are a lot of just houses. I can see like one apartment. And,
as the doors will open on both sides of the train.
These houses are kind of old, and and now we just stopped by the one station, and I don't feel like this is the, this train just goes like only one way, and it stopped by several stops, and there are a lot of stations we have to stop in. So, that's about it.